channel. Today we're gonna make a strawberry delicious dessert. Hoy vamos a hacer una rica, deliciosa receta de fresas que le va a encantar. Estos son los siguientes ingredientes. Okay, we're using a Cool Whip, a whole container of Cool Whip. Esta es una lata de crema. Es como Santillí, pero ya viene hecha. Then we're using sugar-free Jell-O. And then right here we have 1/4 cup of almond milk. Una cuarta taza, 2 onzas, que viene siendo 60 mililitros. Un cuarto de taza, 60 mililitros de leche de almendras. Y la vamos a calentar en la cazuela. We're gonna warm it up in here. And what we're gonna do, we're gonna heat it up. Okay, this is how we do it. And then we're gonna melt our strawberry gelatin. It's a de fresa. And then we're gonna melt it in here. We turn on the heat, off the heat. Ya la incorporamos bien. Ahora la vamos a poner. La vamos a poner aquí. Y la vamos a batir con los siguientes ingredientes. Ok, entonces vamos a poner un little pinch of salt, una pizca de sal. The whole container, el contenido completo de esta crema, pero si no tiene esta crema, si puede conseguir con Santillí, puede echarle Santillí. Entonces le vamos a echarle el cuento completo. We're gonna put the whole deal in it. And then, okay, and we're gonna put it in this pan. Estamos ocupando uno que viene hecho ya, es de así, de galletas. But if you don't have this kind, you can take a pan and put some crackers on the bottom, and then just put the solution in there. Si no tiene eso para poner el pastel, puede hacer uno de galletas y poner los ingredientes ahí incorporados ahí. Todo incorporado aquí, veniendo, hasta que esté todo bien. You could use it like this, or you can use an electrical mixer, whatever you prefer. And if you don't want to use the almond milk, you can just put the 1/4 cup of water. You don't want to use no almond milk, but with the almond milk, it will be more delicious and more nutritious for you. Okay, aquí está. Entonces, vamos a ver la paleta miserable, como dicen ustedes, y lo vamos a incorporar aquí. If you don't have this, you can get the graham cracker crust and just put it in the bottom and do the ingredients like I make it. And then you put this in the fridge. Okay, entonces cuando termine de terminarlo, yo vengo otra vez para que mire cómo quedó. See you in a couple minutes. Okay, ya lo sacamos del freezer. We put this in the freezer for 30 minutes. All right, so we're gonna put some cream in here. Estamos echando la crema. Okay. So then we're gonna take it from here. If you don't have one of these, you can just take a bag and make a hole in the corner. Or you can just buy the ready whipped cream and then just spread it around the edges. So you can put as much cream as you like. It depends on your preference. Ahí le vamos echando. Okay. Okay, so this is a basic ideas. I hope you try it. Very delicious recipe. Alright, so now I'm going to slice it up and see how it is. A delicious pie. Y damita, si no tienen esa crema, pueden hacerle una crema de santillí y entonces echarle la cuarta taza de la leche de almendra, como 60 mililitros de leche calientita. Okay, so I'm gonna serve this up. Okay, let's see how this beauty tastes. Look how beautiful, gorgeous pie. All right, I hope you try. Let me try this beauty. It looks luscious. I hope you subscribe, like to my channel. This is Mari, and I hope you try my recipe. Denme un like por este video. Esto está fabuloso, damitas. Delicious. Give me a like for this video. This is so luscious and so good. Okay. I'll see you next time on my next recipe. This is Mari in the channel. Subscribe, like, and share, and comment. Nos vemos en el próximo video. Compartan, denme un like por este video, compartan mi receta y suscríbanse a mi canal, es totalmente gratis. Espero que usen mi receta y la hagan, ¿ok? Está deliciosa, ¿ok? Nos vemos en el próximo video. Bye, bye.